again. I was worried there. Hey, wait. I saw something weird on the way down. Some jackals were standing in the street, and they were just shouting at people to stay inside.
What's weird about that?
I'm not sure. I think it was the way they were standing. Like they were on guard duty or something. They looked bored.
I've never seen a bored jackal.
You think the Katakara are using them? Like, to buy time?
Time? For what?
I'm going to find out.